Hi, I'm Robyn Carr, and it's my honor to be here with Annette O'Toole, who plays Hope. If you could play any other character, who would you play?
I would play Doc.
And why?
You know, he's really the heart of the town.
I want you to tell me what attracted you to the town.
It's a town I would love to live in, and I kind of did live in that world. But in reality, I have to be an actress who works where the work is. So it didn't work out for me, but I raised my children there. And it's just one of those kind of idyllic, beautiful places where, oh gosh, my character's house is so beautiful. It's on this lake, and it has these stone steps that go up to it, and it's perfect.
So it's a town of only 600 people.
Oh.
So is it hard or easy for Hope to be the mayor of a town?
Oh, she loves it. She eats it up. It's easy.
It's easy.
It's kind of what she was doing all along, but now she's official. So she can be nosy with a license.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, oh, I got to know what's going on over there because I, you know. So she gets to kind of feed that, you know, that nosiness, but officially.
Right, right. Yeah. So what was your favorite book growing up or as a young woman?
There's a book called Half Magic by Edward Eger that was written in the early 50s. And I thought, why? I love this book anyway. It's just, it's a wonderful book about these four children who find a magic coin. And they realize after they wish on it, they do it accidentally, they don't know it's magic at first, but they realize that it only gets them half their wish. Which is why it's called Half Magic. So if they wish to be one of the girls wants to be a knight in shining armor, and she only gets half the armor. So it's just wonderful. And I thought, but I think the reason I truly love this book, besides it being a great book, is that I found it myself in my school library.
Thank you, Annette, for being with us today.
Robyn.
It was wonderful to talk to you and get to know you.
Thank you for
Thank
writing
you for
this.
Being Hope.
Oh, please. It's my absolute pleasure. I'm so excited to be part of this and to see it. Thank you.